Here's the thing you have to wonder if you're Washington. Can you deal with big boy football?
Texas wins by 3 touchdowns against Washington.
And prove that Texas is back is not a punchline.
Boy, that's ever gonna happen.
Whoa.
Hey.
This is Houston. Say again, please.
Houston, we have a problem.
He's gonna make him hold the ball longer. The interception, and he still got it off to Giles Jackson. Our man Rush and yours goes down. Raylan Trice.
Dude, don't do that.
What the dog doing?
Tavion Sanders.
Where is he now?
He's doing this Superman thing.
And they run the play clock down. In the end zone, touchdown! Jalen McMillan. No goal range, pressure. He stepped away from it. Fires, and it is caught! Oh, the deflection! Jalen Polk, the touchdown! Trying to get above 400! And he's on target.
Looks like a Christmas tree. And
then I saw her. Well, they just run it straight ahead. Pettis launches one deep. And it is caught by Roma Dunson.
I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. This game is not basketball on grass.
Huge play, sudden change, and this might be the time to go for the jugular. Call a shot play, perfect throw with a couple of Longhorns nearby.
Defense get the stop on 4th and 11. Ewers takes a shotgun snap, he's back to pass, pressure coming, throws the fade. Elisha Jackson knocks the ball away. The Huskies are headed to Houston.
Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.